Hello everyone and welcome back to Taskade. Welcome to our first new video on our new Taskade for Content Creators playlist. In this first video, we will be talking about how you as a creator can script your videos or any other content faster with Taskade. Let's get started. Alright, so the idea here is to create a truly dynamic scripting template that needs to be created just once and can be used as many times as you'd like. Now to do this, the first thing that we want to do is to create a new workspace by heading over to the left side of Taskade's main page titled Workspaces. Click on the plus icon to create a new workspace and name it whatever you like. You can also assign a color to it if you'd like to do so. For this tutorial, we will name the workspace Scripting. Now once you're in your new workspace, head over to Templates from the top menu. Over here, we will be creating a new template called Scripting. Once you have created the new template, you can also put a title on it. We'll call this Scripting and also add an emoji to it to denote the said template. Once we're inside the template, we delete the first empty task that we have here by pressing Ctrl plus Shift plus Delete on your keyboard. Now we have an empty template and we can create our own working schedule. Now moving on, we add our first block by clicking on Add Block and selecting Check. Now we will name this Videos for this week for the sake of this tutorial. This is where you will add your video titles and you can freely increase or decrease the number of topics by simply adding more of them by pressing Enter or deleting blank tasks by pressing the Backspace button on your keyboard. Next, we will add more blocks where the actual scripting of the videos will be done. To do this, we select Add Block and click on Paragraph and write the title of the video we will be scripting. Now for this tutorial, we will be creating 3 paragraphs for writing 3 scripts, but feel free to modify it depending on your own workflow. Now once you've added them, your template is ready. You can now use this for all your future video scripting needs. Now to actually use this template, we will go to the top right and click on Use Template. What this will do is create a new project using this template which we can rename easily. We will call this YouTube Scripts. Now once the project has been created, you can freely and easily write down your topics and write your scripts in the different set paragraphs. You can also add accent colors to each topic to differentiate them and make your project look better. We also recommend adding a due date range to the project to ensure dates to finish your videos by, and also add the same to your calendar app of choice simply by hovering over your topics, then heading over to more options and adding to calendar and selecting your calendar app of choice. Other things that you can do to increase your scripting process include installing the Chrome extension to easily copy text from the web and import it directly into your project by selecting text, right-clicking, and then selecting Add to Taskade and selecting your workspace as well as the project in the new menu that will pop up on the right side of your screen. You can also add any of your team members to the project by clicking on the plus icon next to your image on the top of the screen. This way, they can view as well as edit the project in real time to help you get things done quicker. That's it. That's how you script videos or any written content faster with Taskade. All links to try Taskade for the first time along with the Chrome extension will be in the description below. Feel free to check them out to supercharge your productivity. Thank you for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to Taskade's main channel for more such content, and we will be back with another new video soon. Stay tuned and bye-bye.